I'm Dylan Zielinski for Wax News. With the regular season coming to an end, this now means that the postseason is upon us, and both girls volleyball and girls swimming are in. I got a chance to sit down with Emma Ostowski from girls volleyball and Coach Osua from girls swimming. Let's see what they have to say.
We prepare our team for sectionals and for class by tapering. So tapering is reducing our yardage, but keeping the same amount as we would do at the championship meet. We also work on corrective technique, aggressive turns, starts, relay starts, for individual events and for relay events. We have to have strong finishes. They have to basically swim through that wall when they come in for relays and for individual events. The amount of yardage is so important. We swim about 4,000 to 6,000 yards each practice.
To get ready for sectionals, we're using every minute of practice we can, practicing every day. And when we scrimmaged Sacred Heart, we took notes on what we could improve, and we're working on that during practice and working on the main skills. On Friday, we'll be playing Tonawanda home at 6, so be there, come out and support.
Good luck to both girls volleyball and girls swimming. And I'm Dylan Zielinski reporting for Wax News.